But King Stefan, still fearful of his daughter's life, did then and there decree that every spinning wheel in the kingdom should on that very day be burned. So was done.
Come have a nice cup of tea, dear. I'm sure it'll work out somehow.
Well, a bonfire won't stop Maleficent.
Of course not. But what will?
Well, perhaps if we reason with her.
Reason? With Maleficent?
Well, she can't be all bad.
Oh, yes, she can.
I'd like to turn her into a fat old hot toad.
Now, dear, that isn't a very nice thing to say.
Besides, we can't. You know our magic doesn't work that way.
It can only do good, dear, to bring joy and happiness.
Well, that would make me happy.
But there must be some way. There is.
There is?
What is it, Flora?
I'm going to... Even walls have ears. Follow me. Flower.
Maleficent?
Oh, no, dear. The princess.
Oh, she'd make a lovely flower.
Don't you see? A flower can't prick its finger.
It hasn't any.
No. That's right. She'll be perfectly safe.
Until Maleficent sends a frost.
Yes. Oh, dear.
She always ruins your nicest flowers.
You're right. And she'll be expecting us to do something like that.
Well, what won't she expect? She knows everything.
Oh, but she doesn't, dear. Maleficent doesn't know anything about love or kindness or the joy of helping others. You know, sometimes I don't think she's really very happy.
That's it. Of course. It's the only thing she can't understand and won't expect. Oh, now, we'll have to plan it carefully. Let's see, the woodcutter's cottage. Yes, the abandoned one. Of course, the king and queen will object. But when we explain, it's the only way.
Explain what?
About the three peasant women raising a foundling child deep in the forest.
Oh, well, that's very nice of them. Who are they?
Turn around.
Why, it's us.
Uh-huh. You mean we us?
Uh-huh. Take care of the baby?
Why not?
Oh, I like that.
Well, yes, but we'd have to feed it.
And wash it and dress it and rock it to sleep.
Oh, I love it. You really think we can?
If humans can do it, so can we.
And we'd have our magic to help us.
That's right.
No. No magic. I'll take those wands right now. Oh, better get rid of those wings, too.
You mean live like mortals? For 16 years?
Uh-huh.
But now, we don't know how. We've never done anything without magic.
And that's why Maleficent will never suspect.
But who'll wash and cook?
Oh, we'll all pitch in.
I'll take care of the baby.
Let me have it, dear. Come along now. We must tell their majesties at once.